What's going on, guys? So we're walking to the beach right now, and we're gonna striper fish tonight, but I think we're gonna do some swimming first. It's getting late. I think it's like 7:30 maybe. Canada, we're in PEI right now. Canada's got some weird rule where you can only fish till 10, so we're only gonna get a couple hours tonight, but you guys remember last time we fished stripers, caught some big fish.
How big you think?
We'll measure.
So hopefully we can do it again. We're fishing with a couple of my dad's friends from PEI, so it's looking good.
All right, guys, so take a look at this. We used to walk here a lot, but the road used to come here, but now it's just straight cliff. What do you think, Kyle?
Pretty crazy, but there's a lot of...
Yeah, it's just it's pretty insane. It's pretty treacherous, yeah.
That dirt, this road.
See, I don't know if you guys could tell, it's like 100 feet to the bottom of there. You don't want to go off that edge. There's already guys fishing, Cal. Look at that.
God, those guys fishing.
There's already guys fishing down there. Last time we were here, there wasn't all these rocks. Cal, what's it been, 2 years?
Yep.
2 years since we've fished Big Pond. Since we've even really... Yeah, I'm surprised no one's down here. But I guess we'll find out. How's it looking?
Insane.
I know, Milo.
I'm going visor.
Not just any visor,
my house visor. So in the meantime, we're headed down now fishing. It's kind of dark. The quality of this video is going down, literally. It's gonna be tough to film, guys.
Good.
Because it's nighttime. Dad, what's the correct visor look?
Oh my God, you look so dumb. Stop, you can't do that. Put it below your neck and then put it up under your ears. No, put it around your neck. No, Ronan, you're gonna get your hair.
How's that look?
Did you get the
look good?
Do I look so bad?
Look at yourself.
Dad, do I look like so bad?
You look like you're bald. You can't wear that. No, don't wear that. Oh my God, there's so many bugs.
What do I look like? Just tell me what I look like. Do I look really dumb with the visor?
You don't look like yourself. You look like...
All right, how about this? I'm gonna be wearing this anyways.
Oh yeah, that's good. That's good.
What does that look like?
You look normal.
All right, that's what I'm gonna be wearing, so we're good.
Just don't let your hat, or just don't let your hood fall. Oh my God.
So we have a staple from last year. We got the full net bug protection.
Dad, do you have any more of those?
No.
Oh.
That's so bad.
These bugs are so bad, man. Holy crap.
Yeah,
where's the bug spray?
Cal, can you see me when I'm talking?
Where's the bug spray? I wanna spray my feet.
Oh wait, I can't let you do that.
Spray my feet. Where's the bug spray?
I got it.
Spray the crop.
Alright, guys, so we're gonna head over now.
You don't wanna eat it?
No, I don't wanna do anything
vegan. Yeah, I get a light on it.
Hello!
Hello!
Can you hold this?
What's the legal size?
Tell what?
What's the legal size?
Oh, I don't know.
You don't know? We're debating.
My dad tells me.
We're debating.
That's a good lamp. That's a bright lamp.
Huh?
There you go.
There you go.
According to the regulations, it's short.
Well, you see?
Oh.
You do whatever you want with it.
Jeez, that's too bad.
What would you do, Billy?
Alright, guys, so thanks for watching. It was kind of a tough day. Again, PEI is weird. You gotta stop fishing by 10 o'clock, so it's 10 right now. We gotta go in. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next week. More craziness to continue. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hey, guys. So we didn't get anything tonight, but Billy Black Duck and his friends caught a couple. It's just good to be back fishing on PEI. and Ronan and Kel are gonna catch a monster. I can feel it. We're on the road to 2,000. Please subscribe. Thank you.
Oh, well, yeah. I'm fired.